16 points on the board. After the break, they started replaying. So it's Bill Werbeniuk trailing 0-16. Clive Everton is commentating.
Well, that's one way of getting position on your next rate.
Eight.
Fire the jaw of the middle pocket.
Seventeen.
He can count himself a little unlucky if he's disturbed no red into a potable position from that shot. There always is an element of chance in taking the cue ball into a tightly bunched pack. Was very well worked out indeed. Yes, green with his normal bridge might be preferable to attempting the blue with the rest. But he decides that he would be stretching perhaps just a little bit too much to play the green. It looks to me as if he can get his arm squarely behind the shot.
Seven.
one foot must remain in contact with the floor. You had to trust to luck for the position on the colour. This is not easy at all. And having won the last three frames to recover from four behind to one behind, Werbeniuk is starting to strike the ball pretty well. If Werbeniuk can pop the pink and one more red, Taylor would need a snooker. Good pot required though from this awkward queuing position. Extremely competent break of 61, bringing Bill Werbeniuk to the verge of levelling this match at 10 frames all. The balls are very unpromisingly situated for Taylor. Each of the three remaining reds lying on or near a side cushion. and that at least has developed two bulls into pottable positions. Taylor will need to pot every ball that remains if he's to take this 20th frame. Taylor needs snookers, and that should be 10 frames all.
Indeed it was. Four in a row for Bill Werbeniuk, and who obviously had the strains of old Canada ringing through his ears after the Thorburn Spectacular. I don't think David Taylor could believe it all. 10-6 up. He then saw Werbeniuk take two more in a row, and the Englishman was staring defeat in the face. He's behind here as well. 24-34. Werbeniuk needs just a frame.
No one can accuse Taylor of cowardice. He really went for that yellow.
Werbeniuk 34, David Taylor 24.
And if the brown is covering the yellow, you could say that fortune has favoured the brave. Or even the reckless. Werbeniuk needing only one more frame, Taylor needing three. Another match-winning chance coming up for Werbeniuk, but not as easy as the last one.
Two.
He should be all right now, though. Just green and brown required to leave Taylor needing a snooker.
Nine. 14.
There it was, the handshake. Bill Werbeniuk with a wonderful recovery, rolling around there. He didn't get into a fine mess at all. And Bill Werbeniuk has gone through to the quarterfinal. There's the confirmation. Bill Werbeniuk, who was 10-6 down, beating David Taylor 13 frames to 10. And Bill Werbeniuk will now face Alex Higgins in the quarterfinal.